This video will show you how to replace the hose and wiring assembly on the 6053 hot air welder. To begin replacing the hose and wiring assembly in your 6053 Easy Weld 2.0 hot air welder, you must first unscrew and remove the top panel of the welder. Then remove the tubing from the fitting by pressing down on the fitting's collar while pulling on the tube. Remove the fitting's lock nut with two 11/16 inch wrenches. Snip the power cord wires close to the outer sheath to keep the remaining wires long. Remove the strain relief from the old power cord. Remove the bulkhead fitting from the old hose. Install the fitting on the new hose and wiring assembly using 9/16 and 11/16 inch wrenches. Place the fitting back inside, securing the lock nut on the inside of the welder. Tighten with two 11/16 inch wrenches. Push the tubing back into the quick disconnect fitting. Take the power lead wires from the new hose and thread them back through the welder. Insert the power cord strain relief, leaving some slack in the cord outside the box. Cut off the excess wire, leaving about 9 inches. Strip 3 inches of outer sheath from the power cord. Then strip back the ends of the blue, brown, and green wires from the power cord. Remove the pack of terminals included with the assembly. Strip back the existing white, green, and black wires inside the welder to connect with the new power cord. Crimp 3 female spade terminals onto the white, green, and black wires from inside the welder. Crimp 3 male terminals on the blue, brown, and green wires from the power cord. Secure the blue wire to the white wire, the green wire to the green wire, and the brown wire to the black wire, as shown in this wiring diagram. Place everything neatly back inside the welder. Screw the top panel back onto the welder.